Alright, I am back. It'll be the same old, that I usually do. No idea what I'll be doing today, so we'll find out. I'm gonna mute myself now.
Fire breather. Applicant detected. Kit ticket issued. Please collect your gear. Please present your uniform ticket to the appropriate dispenser. Examination briefing. Holotape issued. Proceed to examination target.
Final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, Fire Breather Lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell and all the scorch that call it home. And I get this is extreme, but we need to know if you can hack it before you got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in empty-handed. Along with your suit, you've been issued a modified 10mm. We figured out the Scorched aren't big fans of depleted ultracite. Took a field trip to AMS HQ to figure out how to make the stuff, but it's the most effective tool we found for putting them down. So time to prove you can put it to good use. Suit up, strap in, and move out, recruit.
Sorry about that. Had to use the restroom, but I'm back now.
Thank you. Manhattan go.
Applicant has success. Return to surface for examination completion. Examinations complete. Congratulations. Issuing. Orientation followed tape. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department for company registration.
Thank you.
100,000 outstanding support calls. Various one priority call. Accessing.
Maria, Melody, whoever's down there. It's Madigan checking in. At long last.
Stay safe out there.
I'm up here just outside the top of the world, and I found something. Something I think could be game-changing. Don't ask me where I got it. I just need you to send backup up here quick. The best guns you can spare. Call me back at this frequency as soon as you can. Madigan out.
Fire breather in the station. Hold. You're taking the fight to those. Scorch. Thank you.
Thank you. looks like it might rain later. If you don't look close enough, you'll miss what you're looking for.
Thank you. sure he sent me and my crew here to whittle us down. Scorch took out half of my squad. I'm screwed. I better ramp up on some new recruits before I head back to La Hacienda. That son of a bitch sent us into an ambush intentionally.
Hey! Hey, you! You need to let me out of here. Look, I need to get out of here. Okay, these blood eagles are gonna kill me, but only after they mess me up. You get me? No, it's not gonna be pleasant. Oh, for the love of... Okay, quick version. Okay. I used to be part of this gang. I left, they nabbed me, and now they want to make a lesson out of me. How's that? Now you're talking. Okay, the key should be around here somewhere. All right, probably in the room where the guy running this place sleeps. Be careful. Please. Thanks. We're not in the clear yet, are we? All right, listen. I need to ask you for one other thing before we get out of this place. The gang took a bunch of my stuff. Things that I need in order to track down their leaders. Can you help me get them back? No, it's mine, okay? I've already spent too much time gathering information on these idiots. I can't afford to start over. Believe me, if I wanted you to steal something for me, I'd be straight with you about it. Good. All right, I'll run interference while you get the heck out of here. Just distract those morons. You know the drill. Where should we meet up after all this? Do you have some sort of place where you're squatting? Yeah, fair enough. Look, they took most of my shit when they grabbed me, but I have some spare caps in my shoe. Here, take it. In my bag, I've got a sketch of something that should do the trick. You'll know it when you see it. I overheard they took my stuff to the sludge works. Now, it's not too far from here, I think. Okay. Wish me luck.
Alright, I'm gonna be stopping here, and then it'll be swamped with other people by the time I come back in the next video, but it is what it is. At the very least, I'll get some experience from it. But yeah, I tend to get a little motion sickness after a while if I don't stop after a while, so that's why I don't really play longer than an hour. But yeah. Let me just finish some of this stuff really quickly a bit. Funny thing is, I turned off my sound so I didn't hear that person, so it did kind of startle me. It's my remote control, or my whatever you call it, vibrated, so it scared me. But yeah, that'll be it for today, so yeah, peace out.